Joe with Good Not Great Gaming, back for some more standard magic. We're gonna do some more blue-black control. Let's see what we can get. Let's see what we can find. Just do it just for fun. Just for fun right now. Lost the die roll by one. Yeah, that's a keep. Not a lot of action, but we'll keep it. Chances are we'll draw another land. Opponent on mono green, huh? Play that. Not mono green. Green white. Legends or historic? It's probably green white historic. Okay. Good. We've got our lands. We are ready to roll now. Play anything, huh? It's good magic right now. I've got answers to a lot of things. What could he be playing? Our opponent be playing? Probably don't want to play anything. Till we tap out. Oh man. Alright, well, I don't know if this is good or not, but check and see what our opponent's playing. Okay. I've had too many turns of not doing anything. Opponent's in the tank. Let's see if they want to let that go. Ooh, prowling serpapod. Yeah, we're gonna take that. I mean, seal away is good too. Feel kind of bad that we tapped out. That's okay. Opponent could have blossoming defense. So we really, I don't know why I took that. We'll play that and attack. Or I mean and just pass the turn. Yeah, because we don't want to attack. We've got a good blocker here. Opponent has drawn all the lands, just like us. A brain fart on that one. I should have taken seal away. That was just bad. Bad news. We'll just cast that. Seems good. This is really exciting. Opponent does not want to play anything. Now they're probably afraid of Gear Hulk mana. We need some more card draw spells. That would be nice. We are in quite the stalemate. And I'm not going to waste a Vraska's Contempt. Boom. Take that, opponent. Yeah. Wow. He's just as flooded as we are. This is kind of ridiculous. Swinging it? Not swinging in. Zero damage has been done to everybody. Ooh, all right. Well, that's pretty good. Opponent probably has a kill spell. Well, I'd rather get it out now, right? If he has settle or seal away, I'd rather him do it now. Also opens a push for that. Okay. I guess that was the time to Vraska's Contempt, but now it's okay. Put him on second thoughts. Yeah, that's fine with me. Pass the turn. Alright, well, we got the Hydroth. And he wasted energy too. Didn't need to waste the energy, they would have traded. But he's probably think he probably has a blossoming defense. Deep in the tank. Lenoir Elves is good. That's all he's gonna play. What's out? Bottom. Don't need any more than that. Should we just try to push? Let's just push. Keep it off the board, right? Cool. All right, opt is good. Let's see what we get. Bottom. Ooh. Okay. Does our opponent seal away? Alright, first damage has been done. Good. Wasn't paying attention. Fail. Alright. Got some damage going. Sorry about the audio not being on for the beginning of this video. Apologies. Still new at this, still trying to figure everything out. It's not working very well. Getting there though. Opponent is taking his time this game. History, Benalia. I feel bad because opponent probably feels like he can't play anything. Yeah, that's good. Did you go and play? Cool. Okay. Well, we've got a very good blocker. Yeah. We'll keep the blocker. Counter. Should have killed that thing first. I wanted to play Gear Hulk there, but it's okay. Green Belt Rampager. Yeah, that guy resolves. That's fine. Gonna play it again. I could disallow it, but I don't have any reason to. And the Green Belt. Because he just spent all that mana. Come on. first turn, get frisky. No, not going to. Yeah. I don't think we need to do anything.
Ooh.
And that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That seems good. Might not be the best play. I thought I had enough mana to leave up Gearhulk, but I do not. Let's see what opponent does. Bringing it in with that. That's fine with me. I'll take the 3. That's cool. Anything else? Nothing else. Pump it. Pump up the jams. Alright. Something good. Ugh. Guess we could start milling our opponent, right? Go ahead. We don't have to play anything. We really don't. It's not very exciting magic, but hey. We're in a good position here. We can pump this ballista up like crazy. But let's try this first. That's nice. Life total's pretty good. Put a counter on it. All right. And let's remove. 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 So he gains 2 life still. It's all good. He took care of Carnage Tyrant for me. Ooh. Maybe I should have left up Scavenger Grounds. Yeah, we'll just take that. That seems pretty good. Maybe it was better to take the Hydra, but okay. Torrential. Should have been this out of here. Okay. Cast. Okay. Now what does he have? Okay. Settle. I gotta play around settle. Forgot about that. That could have been real bad. Did we take this one? Should have been playing around settle. Yeah, I need to make an Esper control deck because some good cards. That could be fun. The mana base for it. It's fine. Tis good. He's got one more card in hand. Anything good? Nothing good. Let's go ahead and cycle this. I'm not gonna be able to use it anyway. Cycle that. This is nice. I will take that. That's bottom. Yeah, we could draw that. It's fine. Did we lose anything this turn? Nah, we didn't. Ooh. Let's not play anything. Yeah, let's do that. Play around settle. Maybe just attacking with the flyer would have been better, but. Okay. Takes two, goes to five. Blossoming defense. I would have attacked with everybody. It's all good though, right? Just gotta play to it. Alright. We're trying to dodge Fumigate and settle. He's gonna keep it in his hand. Need a counter spell. That's what we're looking for. Glint Sleeve. Yes. Yes. We want to flip just in case we don't draw a counter spell. Excellent. That's what we needed. That is exactly what we needed. Boom. I mean, he could have settled, but. Oh, that was a cool game. That was real cool. Yeah, we're gonna get that. creatures are alright. Yeah, let's do those instead of. Senses are good. Let's just do that. Want more death touches on the ground to deal with their hexproof guys. Yep. I mean, metallurgic summons could be good. Actually. Yeah. Let's try that. Pretty spicy. Pretty spicy card. See what the opponent is doing. Taking a long time sideboarding. Long time. Still holding. That's a good hand. The mana base is not the greatest, but it's a pretty good hand. So I will take it. Opponent's still deciding. Still trying to figure it out. Kept seven. It's a tough keep, though, it sounds like. No land. That was my turn? What the heck? Wow. Wow, I should have been paying attention. I was not paying attention. Wow. Punt. I need a punt meter. Super punt. It was horrendous. Alright, well, we're gonna cast the, play that. And, wow. A little upset with myself there. Serpod. Tis fine. Creature spells you control can't be countered. So let's just go ahead. Cast this dude. And we'll play this. I'm so far behind on lands because of that. I can't believe that. It's disappointing. It's all good. We got a good blocker. Hopefully our opponent doesn't have the fourth land and the cast out. So, setting up the defense. That's what we are doing. Setting up the defense. Bring it on in, buddy. Oh, all right. Catch it, Aetherborn. Super good, especially when you mess up. So, we've got a couple options here. We can play Gonti. I kind of like that idea. Let's play Gonti because our opponent missed a land drop. And they're going to hold back with this. They don't have enough to blow up our board. So I think more Death Touchers is good. Oh, man. Do we want that? Doesn't seem very good. We're gonna take that because that card is awesome. Yeah, Shalai, so good. Oops, it's kind of in the way. There we go. Opponent is going to play. Wow. Oh, that's good. What are you naming? That's so good. Gonti. Okay. Alright. So. Can't cast spells. It's the only thing. It's fine. I only have two. So I got one more. And I can't cast it. It's okay. Now. Do we hold up anything? Yeah, I think we play this out. Yeah. Seems good. Yeah. Might not be a good idea, but we'll see. Huh? Opponent has the fifth land. We got Fumigate. Shouldn't have played it. Should not have played it. Yep. Punt in this game. Super punt. It's all good. Okay. That's pretty good. I'm surprised he chose Gonti with that. I should have just started attacking. Mm-hmm. Our opponent has six cards, we have five. In good shape. I would have four if I played a land the first turn. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Yeah, there's nothing I need to cast. Ooh. Trigger. This card, so good. Last turn. Got our opponent in a lock here. No Carnage Tyrant yet. Anything good? Yeah, that's going to the graveyard. See ya. Ooh, that's pretty good. All right. something, the flashback. I need a card draw spell. Opponent's not going to cast a thing, huh? Ooh. Nope. We'll take that. Two, three, four. Done. Okay. So that kind of stinks. That shuts us off from contempt. That's okay. That is okay. Opponent's not gonna play magic cards anyway. Feel bad. He's in a lock. It's not fun. Nah, we'll keep that. Seal away. Cool. Do that. All right. You have your seal away. Got all the lands too.